Alcoholism doesn't have to be a lonely disease. Through support groups, millions of alcoholics are living in recovery. Reach out. Friends are waiting.